by the bottom track is there's these drain ports here. So when the rainwater comes in, hits your sliding glass door, follows the door down, gets in the track, and it's going to go out these holes, follow its way right out here.
Oh, I see the groove down there. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. It's about a 2-inch little cap.